In a white enamel room, they pulled him from his mother's womb. Hanging from his heels, he cried, and everyone put on their smiles. Ugly red and dripping wet, they put him in a bassinet. Tiny toes and fingernails, his daddy said that he'll go to Yale. Such was the first day for Fred. When he reached the age of 9, he killed a frog with a kitchen knife. He broke the wing of a noble bird with the jagged rock his slingshot hurled. When he reached the age of 10, he stole the neighbor's guinea hen. Wrapped its beak in masting tape, it starved to death in 13 days. Such was the 10th year for Fred. When Fred was sweet 16, he robbed the neighborhood Dairy Queen. He drove away in his daddy's car. He didn't get far. The local fuzz hauled him away. He went to trial the very next day. Found guilty, the 16th year for Fred. And his daddy cried. Oh, Fred, Fred, where'd we go wrong? We used to buy your things. I thought we got along. Sin. Tell me, Fred, what are we gonna tell our friends? When Fred was 21, he was well prepared for things to come. He'd learned to kill, hate, and steal. Now Uncle Sam offered Fred a deal. We need good men like you, my boy, to throw grenades at bang young boy. It takes aggression and a will of steel, and mainly, we got a quota to fill. And off to fight went Soldier Fred. When Fred was 32, he was covered with medals all red and blue. He'd killed 12 men in 11 years. Well, never once did he shed a tear. Now Fred was a-coming home, discharged with a broken bone. Climbed aboard his plane at 9 and roared off into the clear blue sky. And that's where planes always fly. Fred found a seat in row number 2, sat himself down and loosened his boots. Along came a private with long short hair and said, "Hey man, you're sitting in my chair." Fred got up and hit the poor man, forgot about the cast he had on his hand. He killed him dead in one clean blow. It didn't bother Fred too much though. Such was homecoming for Fred, and his daddy cried.